Police are certainly cracking down. Neighbors who live here are fed up with the noise. They're tired of hearing this.